Finally, the ruling Bharatiya Janata Party won both the seats in the by-election, but the vote share of Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar has reduced a bit this time. Contrary to this, Health Minister Vishwajeet created a history by getting a huge vote share of 70%. It was a tough time for Chief Minister Parrikar this time. In spite of getting a candidate from Madgaon after three Panji-based Congress candidates backed out last minute, Advocate Surendra Desai, former Mayor Ashok Naik and Babush Monserrat, who joined Goa Forward. Girish Sodankar improved the share of Congress by 3%, then 30% polled by Surendra Furtado in 2015 by-election. Look at this graph since Parrikar won the first election in 1994. His graph of vote share went on increasing in every election, till the historic 2012 election. His share in that election was 66%, but it declined only by 1% in 2015 by-election when Siddharth Kukulkar contested as Parrikar became the defence minister. Siddharth had a tough time in 2017 fighting Babush Monserrat and got only 45% votes. Parrikar this time increased it back to 63%, but it is 3% less than 66% votes he polled in 2012. But former BJP MLA Siddharth Kukulkar does not agree that this is a sign of Parrikar's declining popularity, whereas GSM as well as Radharao Gracias feel Ponjekar have voted for U-turns.
So correct. Overall 66% was William, the 63% nazar aala ani 2015 ak jituka ekus minute 2015 ak jituka vote share meillo jo 65% acho even that he could not maintain the vote share is gone down.
I don't agree with you Sandesh Bab. For a simple reason is that 2015 was a by-election. It was just a continuation of the government. 2017 by-elections are the litmus test.
But vote share kami jaavpak lagla taje baddal kide tajer tumhi
vote share kasoch kami jaavna. In fact ji percentage voting zalya taji jar ami equivalent jar kadli zale vote share has increased by at least 3-4%.
So 2% के वोटिंग जे असत है भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे कमी झाले असा वो भारतीय जनता पक्षाने एकदा विचार करून जाय की किद्याक झाला म्हणजे आर दे सगळे यू टर्न जे घेतले ते यू टर्नचा एक भाग असा काय किदे
इट इज इन फर्दर इन्सेंटिव टू परिकार टू टेक बिगर यू टर्न इफ यू वी हैव सीन हाउ मेनी टर्न्स डिस्पाइट दैट ही विन्स बाय सच अ बिग मेजॉरिटी व्हाट एल्स डू यू थिंक द वोटर अप्रिशिएट्स इट.
Contrary to this, Health Minister Vishwajeet Rane has bounced back from the declining vote share in the last assembly election. In 2007, he contested as the independent candidate with a vote share of 36%. And after joining Congress, his share went up to 41% in 2012 when whole Goa had voted against the Congress. But last assembly election was a warning bell for him. His vote share declined by almost 10%, only 31%. He then left Congress within a day and joined the BJP government, facing this by-election. It's a record he has created, over 10,000 votes and over 70% vote share. He gives this credit to his loyalists in Sattari Taluka.
सगळ्या समाजाच्या लोकांना आमका टेको दिलो, आमचे कार्यकर्त्यांनी बरे काम केले, आमच्या लोकांना आमका टेको दिलो. आमच्या लोकांक एकूच सांगू सोदता हूँ आज तुमच्या माध्यमातल्यान की जे विश्वास माझेर व्यक्त केला त्या विश्वासाचो केन्ना विश्वासघात जावचो ना.
Goa 365 Bureau with video journalist Yashwant Parab and Viraj Kamat in Panji.